As a horticulturist and state extension specialist for the LSU Ag Center, I get some questions that repeat themselves often. And one of those questions is, what's going on with my live oak tree? As you can see here, there are all sorts of sprouts that are popping up from the roots of this live oak tree here. And this doesn't happen to every single live oak. Some are more prone to it than others, but you will see it oftentimes when an oak tree is planted in an area where the roots are getting some compaction. Here we're in an area where we're surrounded by a heavily utilized street, some curbing, a parking lot that goes all the way around, and this can cause that suckering. Now, it's not much to be concerned with, and there's really not much you can do about it. You can go in and use pruners and prune back those suckers. It's been quite some time since anybody's been giving this any TLC, but you don't want to use an herbicide, because if you utilize an herbicide, you could end up hurting the mother tree where these sprouts or these suckers are coming up from. So the best thing that you can do, you can actually weed eat these while they're small, and it will create almost like a ground cover of these sprouts coming up. Or you could plant something like Asian jasmine that has similar leaf structure to kind of hide those suckers. So in summary, nothing to be very concerned about. You can prune these back. Do not use herbicides. And you can keep them small by weed eating the area or trying to cover it up with something similar like an Asian jasmine that has a small leaf, that evergreen leaf that will help blend it together with the landscape a little bit better. For Get It Growing, I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU Ag Center.